Army of Thieves is a very fun to watch movie and prequel of Army of the Dead. Let's talk about this new release. So please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button so you may get all of our videos. Spoiler alert, there will be spoilers on this review, so please go and watch the movie first and then you may come back. Ludwig Dieter, actually his real name Sebastian, is being recruited by Corina, a thief required by Interpol to open 3 of 4 safes created by Hans Wagner based on the masterpiece of Richard Wagner, Ring of Nibelung, which has 4 operas and each safe is an homage to the operas, being more complex one from another when reaching the end of the story. Among a group of specialists, they open the safes, being chased by Interpol at the same time, in the middle of betrayals and action scenes. Finally, Ludwig is able to escape after Corina sacrifices herself on being arrested by Interpol with the condition of letting Ludwig go, after they confessed the feelings that they had for each other. A while after that, Scott Ward, Dave Bautista and Maria Cruz and De La Rogera go to Ludwig's workshop on California to recruit him and open the last safe, Goddard Dameron, which we saw on Army of the Dead. So far this movie has been entertaining, fun to watch, so you may have a nice time by getting into the plot and action scenes. All the same jokes were not that funny, overall it was good. The twists of the plot and the script don't disappoint, and this is a nice choice to watch on your free time. Touching final and with hope at the same time makes the third act worth it and hooks you completely to the end. No wonder a true and great origin story spin-off at the beginning of the zombie apocalypse. Very recommendable to watch and one of the best movies and most entertaining of 2021. That's why we give this 4 of 5 stars. What do you think about Army of Thieves? Share your thoughts down below. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button. I'm Paul, this was Pelifandom. See you the next time. Bye.